Whoa, great. Go around. Don't worry, I'm not doing it either. Where do you take me to, Charlie?
Down to the orange.
Down to the orange. Get some air.
I did get a little bit of air. Not a massive amount, but
I didn't. I was busy terrifying myself, videoing them.
With the youngsters.
Yeah, yeah.
Did they get some air?
Oh, yes. Goodness me, Charlie. What's he doing? You sure you haven't gone fast enough there now, Charlie? Oh,
me and Anna both fell.
I didn't, because you
can we wait on some grown-ups, please?
stuck.
Couldn't they got his stuck as well?
His boat's stuck as well.
Oh. His boat.
And I managed to go help him.
Well, stuck where?
And I managed to help a lot, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. You kept out of the way, which was good. And then I had to lift you up.
I was looking, I was like, she's still on it.
Yeah.
His bunny ears, I'm like, oh my
it
God.
It was taking forever to stop, and I was like, are they not stopping it? Because I thought I had to go the entire way around again with no...
Could I go last?
On the fence line. So it's like I'm on my own.
Wait really long time. I think Anna wants to have a doze on her mummy on the way home. I think you might be surprised if you didn't. That's the best idea. We should have a competition, right? See who can go to sleep first.
What's the prize?